On 29 January 2021, Boeing revealed that Washington had granted it a license to market its newest heavyweight fighter, the F-15EX, in India. But which generation aircraft is the F-15EX? And will India be interested? The F-15EX is the latest version of the Boeing's F-15 fighter aircraft family. The F-15EX is an upgraded version of the twin-engine F-15 Eagle. The F-15 fighter has been the US Air Force since 1976 and has never been shot down. But in spite of all its advantages, the F-15EX is a fourth-generation plane. The main difference between the fourth and the fifth-generation fighter aircraft is stealth. Currently, the US, Russia, China have fifth-generation fighter aircrafts. India recently purchased 36 Rafale multi-role combat aircrafts from France and is slated to receive the delivery of another 90 of this aircraft in 2 years. But India's main adversary, China, has more than 4 squadrons of their fifth-generation fighter jets, the J-20. So why is India still shopping for fourth-generation aircrafts? Well, this has more to do with politics. Currently, 3 countries have stealth fighter aircrafts in their inventory. The first is the US. The US has the F-22 and F-35 stealth planes in large numbers in their inventory. But Lockheed Martin, the manufacturer, has yet to get the permission from the US government to sell it to India. The fifth generation planes have so far never been offered to India by the US. However, America's close allies like the UK, Israel, Japan, Australia, etc. are allowed to purchase this aircraft. The Russian Sukhoi Su-57 is a stealth single-seat twin-engine multi-role fifth-generation jet fighter being developed since 2002 for air superiority and attack operations. The Su-57 is the first aircraft in the Russian military service to use stealth technology. Its maiden flight took place on 29 January 2010 and it entered service on 25 December 2020. In spite of being comparable to the F-13 Lightning, the Su-57 is only used by the Russian Air Force and no other country has procured it. Its credibility as a stealth aircraft needs to be proven. India's main adversary, China, has developed its own stealth aircraft called the Chengdu J-20. It's a single-seat, twin-jet, all-weather, stealth, fifth-generation fighter aircraft developed by China's Chengdu Aerospace Corporation for the Chinese Air Force. The J-20 made its maiden flight on 7th January 2011. Now, since China is manufacturing fifth-generation aircrafts in large numbers, then why is India lagging? Well, reason for that is US has not offered any of its stealth planes for sale to India. The Russian Su-57 has not proved its credibility, and China does not sell any of its fifth-generation planes to anyone. But everything is not all doom and gloom for India. There is a ray of hope. India is independently developing a twin-engine, fifth-generation, super-maneuverable, stealth multi-role fighter called the Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, or AMCA. It's being developed and designed by the Aeronautical Development Agency and will be produced by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. As of 2019, the AMCA is in its detailed design phase with an expectation of the first prototype flying in or before 2025. AMCA will be a single-seat, twin-engine, stealth, all-weather multi-role fighter aircraft. If India is to achieve this, then it will be only the fourth country in the world after the US, Russia, and China to have such a capability.